I was really focused to get in the breakaway today. I was thinking from the start, I spent a little bit too much energy to go in the breakaway because some of my attacks from the start got neutralized, but yeah, at the end I felt okay, and I said to myself that it would be a good idea to anticipate other riders in the breakaway because the pace was not high enough among us and the group was coming back to us. I was thinking some other guys will come and join me at the front, but I got quite a big gap before the steep climb and nobody came back, so I tried to go on my own. And fortunately at the back they started to play games and it was possible for me to stay away.